really doing this?
Oh, come on. How can you look at Elisa's brand new cross-country course and not want to jump in?